sensation. I haven't been able to fly since.
HP sauce. Have you got the bottle for it?
You are young, but you will learn.
With European football action on the way after the latest news headlines from ITN this morning, presented by Andrea Catherwood.
Another 2,400 jobs are going at the Rover Car Company, now owned by BMW. ITN for now. I'll be back with more news later.
To four, Lucy Longhurst takes a look at the latest computer games on this week's edition of Cybernet. But first, Jim Rosenthal presents full coverage of tonight's Manchester United game.